is the electromagnetic coil. 12 volt, 1000 turns, plunger dryer 30 mm, soak gun 60 mm. This is the battery, 12 volt 7 Ah, red acid rechargeable battery. So you have to connect black and red. Red is yellow. Then here is the pedal is there. This is the brake pedal. So instead of engine, we are using AC motor. 230 volt, 2.5 amp, 0.25 HP, 1400 RPM, single phase electric motor. Fully 1:10 ratio and bearing 6:02 ball bearing, shaft 18 mm diameter shaft, scooty wheel with drum brake system. This is the brake lever. Frame, mild steel frame, 33 inch length, 12 inch width, 12 inch height. Whenever you have to apply the brake pedal, the plunger will be pulling that brake drum, automatically brake will be applying. This is the concept of electromagnetic braking system. So this is the brake pedal. This is the electromagnetic coil. The coil will be pulled at the brake automatically whenever the brake pedal will be applied. You touch this one. You touch this one, then the positive line is connected here. So this is the concept of electromagnetic braking system.